student to take Z alphabet, maybe. Ask child to take Z. Alphabet Z, which one? Z alphabet. Then they will take the Z alphabet. She's here. Okay, Z alphabet, and where's to put the Z? At the border, where's to put? Is it here? Is it here? And the correct mesh is here. Next. Alright. And parents have to remember the important things of puzzle. Complete this puzzle is by completing its border first. That will make the other pieces will be easier to make.